so much. That was an original song. Next up, we're gonna do a bluegrass song that we've kind of changed around. One of my friends down in North Carolina, she plays a clawhammer banjo and three fingers. She's with Bill and the Bells now. We did a gig or two together as a duo, and she played this song chord-wise the way we're playing it tonight. And we decided to make it a little bit faster and kind of put our own little signature on it. So y'all will recognize this one. It's a traditional bluegrass song. This one is called East Virginia. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're super stoked to be here tonight, opening for Bowman, Bowman, and Dre. Growing up in the truck with my dad, I literally grew up listening to Lonesome River Band. I know all of their early albums by heart. I actually just had Old Country Town in my truck last weekend because I have a CD player. My aux cord doesn't work. And I listened to that for like 2 straight weeks. And I switched out for Newgrass Revival this week. And I'm still missing Old Country Town. I'm like, what about that one, you know, that one song on that CD that I want to listen to like 10 more times. Next up, we're going to do another Alison Krauss song. We started doing this one early on in the band and as a trio, and it actually worked out really well. This one is called So Long, So Wrong. Really traditional song. I'm gonna take a sip of this water really quick. So playing fiddle, I always knew this song as an instrumental. And then when I played Gettysburg in 2015, I saw one of my friends, Ashley Weiss, actually Ashley Stewart now. She sang this song with words, and I never knew there were words, and I thought it was super cool, and kind of adopted this song into our set. Mm-hmm. This one's a really relaxed traditional song. This one is called Angela and the Baker. Wanted to take out his mandolin for this one. I'm going to take a second and introduce the other guys standing up here with me. Over here to my right, your left, he is, I once said, secret weapon, and he's held on to that because he can pull out any instrument except fiddle, which I'm happy for.
Yeah, right.
That's the only one. He can pull out any instrument and just tear it up, and he's just so super talented, great, fun guy to be around, and he plays here pretty often. So over here, now getting up his mandolin, this guy, this is Kyle Winbeck from Ashburn. Please make him feel welcome. And this guy over here. We played Gettysburg Bluegrass Festival in 2015, and ever since then, I said that, you know, I'm gonna start a band, and when I do, you're gonna be my banjo player. Over here to my left and your right, this is Robbie Benzing on the banjo. Please make him feel welcome. All right, and this one is called Cold Frosty Morn. so much. Oh my gosh. I love that song, super fun. Kyle doesn't use his tuner anymore. He tunes by ear.
Saves me money.
Saves him money, he says. Those memories, ever you still haunt me. Always love you, little darling, until that day they lay me down. down. Thank you so much. Some Dolly Parton. It is hot. It's finally summer. I've been sweating ever since it turned summer, officially. Gotta get used to it, I guess.
Sadie and I shut her down. Went back home, jumped into bed. 44 pistol under my head. Wake up the next morning, about half past nine. Buggies all standing in line. Gents and gamblers standing around, taking little Sadie to her burying ground. When I began to think of what a deed I'd done, I grabbed my hat and away I ran. Made a good run, but it was too slow. They overtook me in Jericho.
This next song we're gonna do is an original of mine. Earlier, I did an original. We did an original. It's called Tennessee Heart. This next one, my mom was gonna come be here tonight, but she has a lot of work to do. She's actually retiring this year, so before she can actually leave the school, she's gotta get all her stuff together and clean it up. And she's actually a modern dance teacher, so she has a lot of old memories. And she was there for 31 years, so. She's just kind of worn now, so she's not here tonight. But this song is my mom's favorite song that I wrote so far. Yeah. Anyways, while Kyle is frivolously tuning by ear, this one is a really cool story. I wrote it around Halloween. Nice little theme there. This one is called Power Is. Casey Musgraves is? Yeah, awesome. I love her. She's really blown up big time. She actually just played at a Telluride Bluegrass Festival last week. And anyways, she's super cool and writes really cool songs. It's in a really weird key, so I'm gonna make sure we're in tune first. This one is off of her Same Trailer, Different Park album. This one is about making the best of the situation that you're in and looking on the bright side. This one is called Silver Lining.
Woke up on the wrong side of rock bottom. Threw a lot of pennies in a well that didn't run dry. Light them up and smoke them if you have them, but you just ain't got them. Ain't we always looking for bluer skies? If you're ever gonna find your silver lining, it's gotta be a cloudy day. It's gotta be a cloudy day. If you wanna fill your bottle up with lightning, you're gonna have to stand in the rain. You're gonna have to stand in the rain. Woo-hoo.
For you guys tonight, and I'm super stoked to see Bowman, and Dre. You guys ready for them? Yeah.
one of my idols over here just standing on the side of the stage. Do you want to come sing? My dad was like, did you text Ronnie Bowman yet and ask him if he's going to come sing with you on stage and like do a song together? I was like, Dad, I can't get in contact with him. He's like a Nashville superstar. He's like... I am super blessed to be here tonight, and I'm super stoked to hear you guys. And yeah, Eric, thank you so much for hooking us up for tonight. This is awesome. Thanks, Eric. He put all this together. So we got one more Dolly song for y'all. This is very popular. Everybody knows this song, and everyone seems to love it. We kind of put our own little twist to it. Banjos, they never stay in tune, do they?
Crying when he calls your name, Jolene, and I can't.
I'm Shannon Bielski, and we're Moonlight Drive. Thank you so much, and keep the applause going for Bowman, Bowman, and Dre. They'll be out here in just a minute.
Oh, yeah, that's Shannon Bielski and Moonlight Drive. That's right, you got Kyle Winbeck over there on the six-string guitar, and Robbie Benzing right here on the five-string banjo. You definitely want to go check out their merchandise. They got merchandise in the back. They got a little suitcase set up with back there with some CDs and other things. So definitely go take a look. And grab yourself another beer and some more food and stick around for Bowman, Bowman, and Dre. Thank you all so much for being here.
Look out your window and I'll be gone. You are the reason I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. Ain't no use in calling out my name, babe, like you've never done before. Ain't no use in calling out my name, babe, anymore. Still I wish that there was something you would do or say, trying to make you change your mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway. Now don't think twice, it's alright. Ain't no use in turning on the light, babe, that light.